Master! Sparrows, we have gathered here today to say goodbye to this room right here. They just started destroying it. I wasn't aware, so it's just gonna like... Oh my god, this whole place has been destroyed. My house. Where? Alright, Sparrows, so I told you I'd be here with friends.
Quick.
And the grumpy one. Quick. Jacob?
Oi, what the hell?
Tell them how long we're gonna be here.
For like a week.
Yeah, so for the apocalypse we have the supplies here.
Yeah.
Can open it? Yes. We have Pringles? Yes, Pringles. Have chocolate? Yes, we have chocolate biscuits. The good ones.
I think I'm in here.
Chinese crisps.
Potato chips?
Shut up, I'm vlogging!
Huh?
Some bread for wraps and...
Some bread for bread?
Wraps. He's Greek. Do 20 push-ups.
What? Why?
Because I want you to.
Yeah, man. There's literally no f***ing way you're gonna make me do that.
Continue. Now, we see a very interesting sight of Mike brushing his teeth.
Tomorrow.
Jacob?
Yeah. I will protect it with my life.
I dropped your hat there.
Oh, I remember that. It was like 5 minutes ago.
It's this way, by the way. Yeah, man. What is the pizza? What is the pizza? Oh.
Yeah, that's right. VIP. Okay, so we're going to play tennis.
Here's the garbage man. Mike and George are waiting for us in the tennis court, but without the keys, so we're waiting outside of it.
This is the famous garbage can. Have you seen this before?
Diego, Pirates of the Caribbean music.
There is no net.
It won't open. Jacob, you have to climb now.
Well, that was a waste of time.
Pretty sure the other door won't open either.
Ah,
here we see the face of despair.
So I guess we're going to the swimming pool?
Yeah.
Okay. Abyss.
Someone has to videotape.
What?
Hey you!
What?
Give us a recap. What is happening?
So, we're about to... We don't care. Jacob,
Pirates of the Caribbean song.
This is Jacob Cherno, day 281. We are still working on our quest to find the ultimate meal. We have crossed deserts, forests, mountains, jungles, and way, way too many roads. The sparrow has lost it. He just keeps on walking without thinking where he's going. He said we have to keep going. We have to do it for the views. We have walked by creepy looking camera guys, fields, and we have discovered truths about ourselves.
Did I tell you that Jacob is 15% Italian?
Tune in the next episode to find out if we have finally found the perfect meal. Okay? Is this voiceover done now? Like, can I go home? Ready? Okay. Tell me pretty lies. Look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.
Wow.